Good evening, everybody. They say deeds are true monuments of the great. And today I pay a tribute to one such great man whose deeds or his sheer being has inspired many, has given love to many, has given strength to many, has given life to many. My father, Dr. Keith Sanchet. Like most girls do, I idolized my father, first as a daughter and later as a professional once I started working. His life always intrigued me, and it was always a wonder for me, like, how can somebody be so perfect? How can somebody have so much energy? How can somebody just work untiringly for 25 hours a day? Like, you know, it's just amazing. It is 25 without a Sunday. And it just kind of made me recall all the things Papa always said and told us, that if you want to persevere, you have to persevere to achieve your goals. And observing him through the years, I realized that he inspired all whom he met, and his story had to be told. And they say, if there is a book that you really want to read but has not been written, then you need to write it. And that's when I embarked upon the task of having a book that kind of told us his journey or his whole way to success. Triveni Mathur, my friend, whose enthusiasm and whose ability to translate the spoken word helped us make this book and convert my dream into a reality. Thank you, Triveni. We wrote letters, emails to everybody who knew Papa. We spoke to a lot of people who knew him in his various roles, not just a doctor, an architect, a father, a son, a grandfather, a research scholar, a guru, and maybe for some even God, really. We spoke to all of them, and the response was overwhelming, and our thoughts were vindicated. And Scripting Destiny was born to celebrate the 75th birthday of my father, Padma Bhushan, Dr. Keith Sancheti. Scripting Destiny is not a biography. It is just a story of a simple man's life and his journey to success. I think it can motivate anybody, right, from an 8-year-old to an 80-year-old. It's just a book that can just inspire anybody through his stories and through his journey. And there's only one key lesson that comes out strongly from this book, is that it's not only academics, it's through sheer hard work, dedication,